my YouTube channel. This is your girl Avneet, and today, what is happening today? So finally, this is a room tour of my room. I'm so excited. Have been asking me lately, please Avneet, let's do a room tour and let us just see what's there in your room and how your room looks and stuff like that. And मुझे बहुत सारे ऐसे comments आ चुके थे मेरे previous videos पे कि please room tour करते. तो finally it is here and let me guide you through my room today. You're totally invading my private spot, but I'm liking it. Okay, so all right. First off, let's start with the bed.
This is my bed, as you guys can see. This is the little decoration that I've done. This is the thing. And yep, I have a lavender bed sheet on. Like, most of you guys don't know that I really like this color lavender.
So I have a lavender bed sheet for my bed. Oh my god, I just made that. There's no, I mean, like, I posted a story on Instagram and people were literally loving it. Thank you so much for all the love. I made this myself. I just put together a few pictures and I've written in the middle. So yep, a lot of you guys also don't know that I really like space. I like galaxies, moon, and you know, hearing all about it.
Something that I made myself.
Second thing that I'm gonna show you today is my study section. Is that what you call it? I don't even understand. Like, I have all my books over there.
So this right here is my study section, and not study section, actually I have all my books here. So my mom has put this over here. I don't even understand what this is, but she says that it gives out positive vibes, so I have it here. The second thing that I have is a little cute little plant here. I've always loved plants and I have one over here in my room itself. How cool is that? And then ye chotu sa pata nahi ye cute sa light mujhe kahin se mila tha. So it's like a diya, so it looks very pretty. And then, like, I have my books over here. I have a file that says my name. How cool that is. So there's a drawing book, and then there's a weekly planner that I have to go through. There's a diary. You're not gonna go there. वो ना आपको पता नहीं चलने वाला क्या है उसके अंदर. So try भी मत करना. Okay, so there's this to-do thing list that I have. Then there's another journal that I have. Then there's this passport cover, and this is my contact list. This is a pouch that I have. This में mostly मेरे सारे, you know, औजार होते हैं. And then I have books here. I had like a lot of books, but I've given them to my friends to read. So this is the Harry Potter section that I have right here. So like पूरा Harry Potter का इसमें you know है पढ़ना अगर हो किसी को तो. इतनी मोटी मोटी books, but still. Then there's another book, and this is the one that I'm reading right now. It's Postscript. This is like a sequel to the PS I Love You. So yeah,
so this section itself is like my most favorite part of my room. It looks super super cozy and has like a lot of, you know, things, and it looks very very Tumblr. So I really like this section of my room.
This is how it looks with the lights off. I mostly keep my lights off because, you know, it looks so pretty and the feel of the room is even better.
And then what we have right here are my curtains. Curtains? Did I just say curtains? Okay, sorry. These are my curtains, and yep, I think these are very very cute, and these are very basic. I don't like to, you know, add a lot of color in my room. I like it how it is, maybe basic and white. So yeah, it has like a bit of print in it, and I really really like these curtains. My mom picked out these for me, and I love them. So the next thing that we're gonna see here are these beautiful dream catchers that I've put together.
These look super super cute and adorable. I'm just gonna give you guys a better view. So yep, that's how they look, and it looks very cute. So all these are like where I keep my clothes. So yep, यहाँ पर मेरे अलग अलग सेक्शंस में कपड़े पड़े रहते हैं. एक्चुअली इतना ही नहीं है,
एक और रूम है जहाँ पर मेरे कपड़े पड़े हैं, बिकॉज मेरे कपड़े अंदर you know fit nahi hote. Then I had found these on Amazon right here. These look very cute, so I really like the color. I don't know why I picked so vibrant colors though, because my room is like so you know basic, but I really liked these. And isme mostly mere bags hain, mere sling bags, bum bags, then whatever bags, I don't know, sab mere bags isme pade hote hain. And ye mere jo room ka main door hai uske piche hai. And this is the bag that I carry for my shoot mostly. And then these are a few books that I've been reading from Discovery Universe, Earth. And this one right here is my vanity that I take for my shoot. This section right here is where I keep my shoes. So there's another section which is outside, because yahan mere room mein itna sara saman fit nahi hota. So I had to keep it outside. But I'm gonna give you guys a look at it. Everything, I just like everything black. So even my heels are black, mostly my shoes are black. And there's another section that I have outside which also has a lot of shoes, which mostly actually has my sports shoes and my sneakers and stuff like that.
Okay, so let me give you a slight look at my dressing table right here, which I have decorated with the help of my mom, and I've put on these lights and it looks super super pretty. I have a basket in which I just keep all my stuff that I need. There's this box which has all my watches. I'm a big fan of watches. And then these are the hairbrushes that I use for perfume, gel and perfume and stuff, my all the products that I use here, perfumes and stuff. And then this is something that a fan had made for me, so I've kept it here. These are my glasses, because yeah, I'm a chashmi wala bachcha. And this is something that I use very much, because it has like all my creams and all my medicines and stuff. There's a powder, hair oil, lip tint, then a speaker that I use.
I've got like something super organized right here. Yahan par, this is like where I put like most of my things, my mask, my perfumes and stuff and everything. It's just here, it's organized. Second drawer is my makeup. So like I have like all my eyeshadows and stuff in here, and eyeliners and I don't know, whatever. Then the third one is where I've kept my products again. These are like all my hair stuff, hair accessories. Then there are my straighteners and you know everything. And then the fourth one right here is where I keep my jewelry, a little bit of it, mostly lipsticks and nail paints. Like there's a whole box of nail paints here and things for my nails. So yep.
अब इस साइड आते हैं तो यहाँ पे मेरी सब किट्स हैं. आई डोंट नो, दीज आर ऑल दी पाउचेस दैट आई हैव. इसमें मे बी देयर बी देयर इज गोना बी अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स फॉर माय ट्रैवल स्टफ. देन लिपस्टिक्स इन दिस, देन मेकअप इन दिस, ब्रशेस इन दिस, मेडिसिन स्टफ आई डोंट नो अबाउट. देन देयर इज गोना बी एक्सेसरीज इन दिस वन राइट हियर आई गेस. एंड देन देयर इज दिस मेकअप किट दैट आई हैव दैट आई यूजुअली टेक आउट व्हेनेवर आई गो. देयर इज अ पोलारॉइड कैमरा, देयर इज दिस accessories ka dabba that I have, I don't know. And then obviously never gonna forget my chocolates. जब मुझे भूख लगती है आधी रात को कभी भी तब भी खा लेती हूँ, ताकि मैं किचन में नहीं जाऊँ. एंड आई एम एक्चुअली आउट ऑफ दीज, सो आई फिल दीज अप वेरी सून.
दिस वॉज माई ड्रेसिंग एरिया वेर आई कीप ऑल माई मेकअप, ज्वेलरी एंड एवरीथिंग. ऑल माई ज्वेलरी, माई इयर रिंग्स, नेकलेसेज, रिंग्स एंड स्टफ
दैट आई रियली रियली लव. इट इज सो क्यूट, सो टम्बलर. एंड पता नहीं क्यों यहाँ पर मैंने अपना बैग रखा है, मुझे कुछ समझ नहीं आता. मैं कहीं पर भी कुछ भी रखती हूँ कभी कभार. बट आई हैव केप्ट माई एग्जाम बैग. This is my exam bag. अपनी ऐसी चीजों को यहाँ से हटा दिया करो जो खत्म हो चुकी हो. So ये एक मेरा exam का bag है. There's this pillow that a fan gifted me, and there's more of this lipsticks and eyeshadows and you know all that. सो दिस इज माई मिरर एंड इसके अंदर मैंने अपनी पूरी ज्वेलरी रखी है, जिसके लिए मैं अभी नहीं दिखाऊंगी, एक और वीडियो आएगी, इसे मैं पहले पेंट करूंगी. आई एम गोना पेंट दिस मिरर एंड देन आई एम गोना शो यू गाइज व्हाट्स इनसाइड.
दिस इज माय विंडो. अभी तो पूरा अंधेरा है यहाँ से, नहीं तो सुबह बहुत अच्छा व्यू होता है.
सो आई हैव केप्ट दिस रियली इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग. माय 100K सब्सक्राइबर्स विच वॉज प्रेजेंटेड टू मी बाय यूट्यूब. सो थैंक यू सो मच यूट्यूब फॉर दिस. एंड देन देयर इज अ क्लॉक दैट आई हैव केप्ट हियर. आई हैव बीन सीइंग.
लेट्स सी लुक एट द बाथरूम.
And this is a mirror that I have in my bathroom, which is adorable.
Alright everybody, so this was my not so extra room tour. That is it. And that is what I've got here for you guys. Everything I just have shown it to you all. मैंने कुछ नहीं छुपाया, promise. But just jewelry collection मैंने थोड़ा सा छुपाया है, because I am actually planning a video with that. So that's maybe gonna be in my next YouTube video. So that section has to be a little private right now. I hope you guys don't mind. And my makeup collection, मुझे काफी लोगों ने बोला कि makeup collection पे भी एक video बनाओ. तो I think मैं वो भी बनाने वाली हूँ, but in a bit, not right now. So thank you so much for watching this video guys. I love you all. Thank you so much for always supporting me and loving me. And also let me know in the comment section what you guys want me to do for my next YouTube video. Till time, take care of yourself. Stay home kids, okay? Stay home, all right, and stay healthy. Build up your immunity. Jitna ho sake, aap try to discover yourself. Try to discover what you're really good at and your hobbies. And watch series, man. Netflix wagera dekho, aaram karo. And I hope that you guys really enjoyed watching this. Until next time, thank you so much. I love you all.